It was like Reggie when he shut him up with the old lady, wasn't he, over that? And he meant it. When the prosecutor said, talking about Reggie at the time, the same time turned around, and he went, now we'll come to Miss Francis. What was Francis to do with our case? Nothing at all. And Reggie just stood up, and I thought he was going to break the top of his hands. He went as wide as he stood up, and he said, listen, let me tell you something. If Francis was anything to do with his trial, I'd say nothing. She is nothing whatsoever to do with anything in this trial that can affect it one way or another. And if you persist in talking about it, I know all these policemen have got guns. He said, I guarantee you that I'll be able to stop and I'll get to you before they shoot me. And I'll stop you. He said, I'll tell you something. Every barrister, they call him, the court, he stopped the bailey. It was a scene in a film. And we got an officer. And he said, you know what? We stood up with him, obviously. I couldn't believe what they were saying, you know, when he said the bad Francis. What they were going to say, why did she commit suicide? He never said it, to make him. And he said, it's nothing to do with this. And if you do, with all the policemen with all the guns, you won't stop them, I promise. And I'll cause a thing in here you won't believe. And Mel Stevens is the biggest dog of all time. Well, even he was a bit like that. And Jones, and you knew he meant it, but he was ready. He said, I'll stop you, I promise you. And he went, Jones went, in view of the circumstance, I think we'll go to another subject. Now, who was right and who was wrong? Because if he was right, no matter what Reggie said, he would have carried on. Wouldn't it? Mm. Now, if he was in his right, he'd have carried on. No one can say that, stop it and don't say anymore. So it proved a point. It proved a point that Reggie was right. Yeah, but can you imagine?